The preserved Victorian town of Mikeysfontein was founded in 1884 by the legendary James Douglas Logan. In 1970, the entire village was declared a national monument, and today it is still a living museum. Step back in time and take a trip on the old London bus that does a daily tour. Have a meal in the coffee shop or at the Laird's Arms. Post a letter from the old post office. Ponder the telephone, which was once the longest private line in the world. Walk around the expansive gardens. Visit the fascinating museums. Ponder the vision and energy of James Logan. Or simply enjoy the Karoo environment, which was why Mikeysfontein began in the first place. Mikeysfontein is a short train ride from Cape Town and has become renowned for the birthday parties, weddings and conferences it has hosted.